I'm Matt, I play the lead guitar.
I'm Jared, I play bass. We're in Kings of Leon.
From Nashville, Tennessee. I'm on call
to be there. Our dad was an evangelist preacher. It was kind of normal to us. We didn't really know anything else. She's such a charmer,
oh no. We started going to public schools when I was about 13 or 14 and was a little bit more opened up to pop culture and the fact that we got like TVs and the internet, but started listening to different bands like the Velvet Underground and the Pixies, and kind of led me to newer music that was kind of in that same pipeline, and that's how we kind of started to make the music that we did. We're from bands like that. When we traveled around with our father, the evangelist, we would go to churches and the women would be all over us. We did get in fights just because that whole male thing where you feel intimidated by the new male in town. We didn't want it. It was just like this magnetism thing that happened. We would try to fight them off, but the tractor beam would suck them right in. Crazy. Because of the times. It was just this thing in Alexandria, Louisiana, this preacher's convention. It was just like a really cool place to go to when you were a kid because you kind of got to meet up with other kids who were in your same situation. You had like kind of a good feeling behind what the name was. And we just thought it'd be a good record title.
We toured with a lot of bigger bands.
We did a big tour with U2 in the States and did a tour with Bob Dylan. Did some stuff with Pearl Jam in Australia. I don't know, those are some of the biggest bands in the world, really.
We'd listen to different stuff and just wanted a bigger sound, more professional sound. We just kind of told our producer that. And played in arenas and stuff like that, and it just sounded really good in there. We just wanted to make it sound like big and, I don't know, like anthem songs, I guess. I'll be there waiting, I'm gonna grow,
so be there. There was really no concept for the video. We threw it together in like, felt like 10 minutes.
Low budget.
Yeah, totally. And so we just kind of had to come up with ideas ourselves and just like make it about us. I'd say being in rock and roll is a little bit more difficult than sitting at a desk, you know, or at least harder on some body parts. Go to school.
Yeah, don't do
it. Quit. Go to college.
Yeah.
Seriously, be smart, you know? You make just as much money, a lot less stress.